now to start our karaoke, Kenneth and a very special guest.
I'm so alone, my love without you. You're part of everything I do. When you come back and you're beside me, these are the words I'll say.
Staying here for a couple more weeks.
What do you mean you're staying here?
I don't know what part of that you don't understand. I'm extending my holiday.
You can't stay here on your own.
Who said I was staying here on my own? And before you say anything, we're just friends. So it's 2 weeks here, then back to Leeds to house sit for Ron Pickford.
Ron Pickford?
Yeah, you know Ron Pickford, all my gears in his garage. He's off on a round-the-world cruise. 3 months?
3 months? Then our Rob will be at uni.
Well, then, if I've not found somewhere to live by then, maybe I can come and stay with you for a few weeks.
You can come and stay with us for as long as you like, Eddie.
Do you mean that, Sharon?
Yeah, I do.
Well, you might be glad at company, because I'm paying for our jury to go to state school.
No, you can't.
Dad,
I made up my mind. We need to live life to the full and take all the opportunities it offers. We can't go through life thinking, what if?
Thank you, Granddad. I love you.
I love you too, kid. Now, who's round is it? So why didn't you say you were coming back, young?
Why just tell someone you're coming home and you can say it in a song?
So what's going on? You're giving up your job in Madrid?
Well, I've given him 4 weeks' notice, but I haven't saved as much money as I thought I would. Can I stay with you for a bit?
A bit? Just you try leaving. Come here.
I missed you, Dad. I missed you too much. I missed you all too much.
Liam, this is your prospective new boss, Troy.
Hello, Troy. Interview tomorrow morning?
No need. You come highly recommended.
Drinks. We all need a drink.
Hey. Are you happy to have a new flatmate, yeah?
Oh, couldn't be happier. And look, here's your new flatmates, George and Fred.
Leslie, I think I made the mistake. I have nothing against the Mufalatas, but maybe I look for somewhere else to stay.
Not them. Georgina, and a stay. They call her Fred, as in Fred Astaire. Get it?
I certainly hope so.